This video is proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to explain how to write IMEI to a Mediatek Android device using GSM Aladdin box. Now, to do this, you are going to need two things, of course. You're going to need your VCOM drivers and you're going to need your GSM Aladdin box. Now, before you install your VCOM drivers, it's important to disable signature verification on your PC. If you're using Windows 8 and above, you need to disable signature verification. We already have a guide on how to do this on our YouTube channel. Also at the forum, we have a guide. So just search for these and ensure you disable signature verification. Although for some versions of Windows 7, you might need to, but mostly you don't need to do that on Windows 7, okay? All right, so once you've disabled that, I've done that on this PC, you now need to install your Mediatek VCOM drivers. Now to do that, you're going to launch Device Manager.
So in Device Manager, what you need to do is just highlight any item on the list, okay? Then you click on Action, Add Legacy Hardware, Next. Install the hardware that I manually select from a list, Next. Next. Have disk, browse. Okay, now at this point, you need to navigate to the folder where you have your VCOM drivers, okay? I have mine in the Hovatek folder, drivers, USB VCOM driver. If you're using Windows 7 and above, you open the Windows 7 folder, else you select the appropriate version of Windows you are using from these folders. So I'm using Windows 10, so I'm going to open the Windows 7 folder. Now, this is for the 32-bit PCs and this is for 64-bit PCs, okay? I'm using a 64-bit PC. To confirm that, you go under this PC or my computer, properties, and there you have it. Mine is a 64-bit PC, okay? All right. So I'm going to come back to this place, select 64-bit version, open, okay. Now at this point, you select Mediatek Preloader USB VCOM port and you click on Next. Next. And then wait for the driver to get installed. Alright, so we have the following hardware was installed, drivers installed. You click on Finish. Now, if you see the yellow warning sign here, you shouldn't be worried. This is because you installed an unsigned driver, alright? So Windows tends to think the driver is not going to work, so don't be worried about it, okay? Now that we have drivers installed, we need to go to GSM Aladdin box. I have my own here. I have mine installed here. Program files, GSM Aladdin. I'm using the loader version, so I will just launch the loader. All right, so at this point, you need to have your IMEI you wish to write on ground, and you need to have your phone on ground. Now you need to power off the phone, but don't connect it yet, okay? Just power it off with the battery in it. Just power off the phone and wait for GSM Aladdin to come up. This seems to be taking a little longer than it should, but I'm going to wait anyway for it to come up. This can also work for smartwatches, single IMEI MTK devices. MTK devices generally, it's about the same procedure. This is taking a while. Okay, I think I'm going to just try to relaunch it. I think I can close this. Yes, sometimes your antivirus might also be interfering, although in my case, I don't think it's antivirus, okay. Antivirus can also make this take a little longer, okay.
Alright, so any moment from now I should have my GSM Aladdin box up. Okay, yes, I have it up now. So at this point you select Mediatek and then you click Repair IMEI. You leave these as they are, model options, you leave those as default, and then you enter the IMEIs you intend to write to the Mediatek Android device. So let me just drop sample IMEIs 8689 69 0100 14527. For the second IMEI, I could have 86 89 69 0100 14530. Okay, so you are going to also tick Android and you tick new. All right, don't forget to do that. And now you click connect at the top. Don't be worried by this error, it's just a normal thing. Now you click start. All right, now with your phone powered off and without holding any button, you connect it to the PC via USB cord. So I'm going to do that just now. Powered off, battery inside, not holding any button, connect it to the PC via USB. Okay, so I have a detection and write is in progress. So it's very important to do interrupt this process, okay? Just, all right, so I have an IMEI OK. So at this point, you can disconnect and reboot the PC and confirm that your IMEI have been written successfully. So that's how to write IMEI to a MediaTek Android device using GSM Aladdin box.